Many laborers are fighting hard against the violent ocean currents to complete the construction of an underwater bridge pier. But wait! Can you spot a critical mistake made by the chief construction engineer? This mistake will lead to a catastrophe. Welcome to the world of civil engineering's most challenging task, underwater construction. But what if I tell you that modern engineers actually avoid water altogether when building underwater structures? Let's explore the incredible world of cofferdams and how they make underwater bridge construction possible. Welcome to Civil Engineering Edge. In this video, we will go thorough the world of civil engineering's most challenging task underwater construction, cofferdam engineering, the secret to building bridges underwater. Let's get started. Introduction to cofferdams. Before we dive into the construction process, let's understand, what exactly is a cofferdam? A cofferdam is a temporary enclosure built within or across a body of water to create a dry work environment. This allows engineers to construct bridge foundations, piers, or other marine structures efficiently. Cofferdams are essential in underwater construction as they keep the construction site dry by preventing water intrusion. But how do engineers build these giant watertight structures underwater? Let's break it down step by step. Step 1. Site investigation and planning. Underwater construction is not just about brute force. It requires precise planning. Before starting the cofferdam, engineers conduct a geotechnical study of the soil to determine its strength. The most common test used for this is the cone penetration test, CPT, which measures soil resistance. Based on these results, engineers decide how deep the cofferdam must be anchored to ensure stability. Step 2. Installing guide piles. The first visible step in cofferdam construction is installing guide piles. These vertical steel pipes are driven into the seabed using a pile-driving hammer machine. They serve as a framework to align and guide the sheet piles, which will form the walls of the cofferdam. Without these guide piles, sheet piles may not align properly, leading to water leakage and structural failure. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge.